That's the way it goes in the city of Compton, boy.